I was fighting a drought. And so I followed the mile. When there was earth to plow or grass to bend, I was always there, right there on the job. They used to tell me I was living a dream, with peace and glory ahead. Why should I be standing in line, just waiting for bread?
Can you spare?